and some more Elder Rings out of the air tree. And we're pushing forward in the... What is this area? That's a fissure. That's Cerulean? Cerulean Coast? So, if you watched the last episode, I said we're going to go in here and go up here and get into here, I think. And then see where all that takes us. So, we kind of boom. And we'll just... We just fast travel. I think we can just fast travel to that. Oh shit. Okay. I don't even know who that was. Oh, I think it was a boss I fought a while ago. In the cave. Maybe. Just re-manifested himself right there. Can I see something? Spirit sword. It's out here in the open. Are you coming? No? There they are. Back here. No. Need to get some health back. Oh. Bring it! Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh shit, you hit me. Getting some stuff. I haven't looked at what it was. So, yep. Spirit sword. That's more like a dagger. Said to serve as a medium for communion with spirits. Skills, one course left. Okay. close to there. Like the below side of there. All right. That guy, well, he's not riding one. Take care of all the little friends for the big guy. We go for the big guy. Come here. Yeah, gotcha. And got you. And we're going to do. I think we've attracted big guy. And we're gonna go like this. And then I'm gonna tell you to shut up. Starlight. Oh, we got news. Got a lot of swords over here. Tish. These boats? Maybe? Can we get into or onto thine boat? Ken? That's like four of those that I got in this area, which is really good. Gotta level up some ashes. That's like that attack. Okay. Don't. Yep, screen. I think they're boats. Shut up. I can still hear one more. I do. Yeah. Think we've gotten everything, so we're gonna shop. Yep. Nope. Didn't. Nope. I was just joking. It's fine. Fine. At least we know what this episode is going to consist of. I hope you're the last one, dude. Going again? Don't tell me that's like a giant, or not a giant, a dragon too. Oh! I'm fucking up. Nope. I'm stuck. I barely hit this dude. Kick me again. Trying to burn my booty. Oh shit. What are we stopping for? me my horse. Like daytime or something. You're really irritating me when you don't jump. Down? Yeah, it is. What does that do? It limits all stamina consumption and makes... Oh. First try. Right? Look like there's a whole bunch to here. Why is that one rolling? Ooh! I think that's the good one. Shit! Fuck it. I'm getting fucking electrocuted. No. That's it. Lightning Perfume Bolt. I heard this one is the one to get. I don't know. Do we need to kill that one that's rolling? Does it give you something else as well? Like, it's almost dying itself. Ow. Ow! Jesus Christ. They even gotta kill me. Fuckers fast! Nope, I'm gonna give you nothing. Okay. worse death that way. Gravesite. Gravesite plane. Have we been here? I mean, it's the name of this area, right? Like, we're kind of below the first thingy thing. I think we have been here. Like, I know we've been up there. That's that waterfall. Got it. All right. So now we need to go up here. Isn't there a way up there? I feel like there was a path up there.
Over hill.
Do we go up here? Or do we go here? And can we get over here? I don't know. Hmm, I have enough. What was that? Of course. Right, there was. Or was there not a way to get up over here somewhere? Oh, you know what we need? Like, what? We went to the left in that cave. Oh, it was to the right. So you could have gone right or left. It's not the way. That's not the way. This is the way. There we go. Boom. Boom. Like that. Like that. That's the way we went. Sorry you guys are killing yourselves. Thought that was a dog too. Oh! Oh, that's how you get up here. How wonderful. Is the dude back? Oh, he is. We're not going to waste our time with this. We are going to go here. And I'm assuming we're going to get pooped on, because I don't know what the hell's down here. What is that? Hand. Motherfucker. This had to be hands, didn't you? What is that? No, I hate it when I miss. Hand of land, or the land of hand. What's this? Oh, another one of these? Fucker's garden shit. No, not really. Worms? face looks like nothing but trouble. Just saying. God, hit some motherfuckers. Finger mimic. Something is here and is gonna jump out fucking grab me. It's gonna make me mad. They're like, I have to drag it. Oh shit. Sure, the finger creeper hails from the ruins. Not unless I sound this one. And yet another cookbook. We'll be cooking a storm up in hell. Bears. Shut up, Air. Doesn't concern you. Oh. I saw you, you some bitch. You stay right there. Back down we go. What are you doing? Knock me out from the distance, you little son of a bitch. Run it away. I'm not even sure how that guy saw me, but okay. Oh shit. Die, Jesus. Okay. How many shitters are there? Take a break. Is that where I came from? I think so. Fuck it. Tom, hey, that's a... It's a horn, not a bell. Or greatly boosts HP restoration with Flask of Crimson Tears. Nice. Very big area. It doesn't really seem like there's a whole lot to be found. Am I in battle? I am in battle. Not a path? Interesting. Definitely looks like there should be a path. Maybe we've been up there anyways. Alright, so we're gonna go here. Alright. So yeah, I feel like we've definitely have we been up here? Cross that bridge. Over to here. I don't think we have. Alright, doesn't matter. Next episode we'll be going through this area. And I need to figure out how to get into that area still. So. Alright, whatever. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying the gameplay. If you can, do me a favor, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Check you later. Peace.